Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Please. Hey, what's cooking?
That is Silvio Caruso.
Mother's favorite record. How is this possible?
Move on to the kitchen, sir.
Hey, where the hell are you from? A little personal space?
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Hey.
job. Good job, Chef. Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but hey, a guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
I swear, these sort of things happen more to me than anybody else. I don't want to say I'm cursed.
Really?
Slightly annoyed, we'll admit to that. Not more, though. Keeping it in check. Deep breaths.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early?
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
That is Francesca DeSantis. Two targets down. Now destroy the virus. This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
The good work, sir. Thank you.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
Aether Security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.